Welcome back, fellas, to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. We are right here where we took off the phone, and let's hope the game doesn't bug again. Because last time we couldn't go on. Yeah, he tells us something about this ghost who hides in the dark. Uncle Grimly, that's what his name, and he likes mirrors. Yeah, room with mirrors, and I have. I think I know in which room he might be. But that is something we will check back in later. I have to see that I don't bug the game again. This is probably not that easy, I hope. I think. Ghost? Coming? Oh, a ghost! Damn it. No, I haven't. Now get in here! Get in the Poltergeist 3000! The funny thing is, the Poltergeist 3000 is called in German the Schreckweg 0816. Which is kinda funny, because 0816 is very near on the 0815, which is an average thing. It's because of 15 points, the 8 is very... Or the 8 is 8, and the 8 is very near the end. Oh, now I can get out here. Maybe I could go out last time and I just simply wasn't clever enough. I have no idea. But let's think about room with loads of mirrors. If you remember correctly, there was this beautiful room beside the fortune teller. And we have this ghost. Yeah, this fortune teller room. There was a big mirror where we got the fire medal. You remember? No? Okay, but I still remember this. And I think I should get some... when I'm there, I should get some fire elementals. Because maybe we can get through the door over there. Maybe not, but we will see. But first we have to go through this whole mansion. So we can get to the basement and the big mirror room. I think the ghost is there. I have no idea. I'm not quite sure if I collected him when I was playing the game. Almost a century ago. Wait, century was... Oh, decade. Century was 100 years, right. A decade. Century ago. No, I'm not that old. I'm not that old. yeah. A decade. Anyhow. Let's see. So far, so good. We're here. Oh man. It's really annoying, these old ghosts. Or even more. But nope. Ah, how many are there? Oh, damn it. I think I almost thought I would get 3 ghosts at once. Oh, damn it. Oh, but another one. But I have a slight feeling that he's not here. Not quite sure why. Because here are so many ghosts, I don't think he's here. Get it. Okay, but that's the question remains. Where is he then? Oh, come on. So, there has to be a mirror room. Let's just... Ah, damn it, I can't look at the room's names. The ballroom? No. Wait. It was the only mirror room I know. Or was it? Was upstairs another mirror room? Mirror, 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 mirror. No, there was no mirror, there was no mirror. That's the only mirror room I know. I have to get back in there anyway. Because I need some fire elementals. And we all know that these ghosts are really annoying. Oh, get off me! Get off of me! Ah, at least the fire elemental, but... Mirror room, mirror room. Maybe it is the hidden room that I want to get into. But otherwise... A mirror? A mirror. No, in the butler room there was no mirror. This was the music room, the billiard room. Nah, nothing. Oh, beside the billiard room? Here was the billiard room. That's for sure. Oh, come on. No, this was the projector room. Nope, nothing. Oh, these ghosts really are annoying. Because, come on, they're not really... Oh, was there an entrance? No, no. No, that was a fake door. The fake doors are back, right. No. Nah, nothing over there. So, he has to be... The mirror room has to be somewhere up there. I think we're going to check this strange locked door. Maybe we find Uncle Grimly in there. Yeah, and Luigi doesn't sound that happy. I think he's going to die. Out of fear. This doesn't work. Damn it. And I thought this would work. Ah, damn. Maybe in here there were no mirrors. Damn it. And Nana's room didn't have any mirrors either, right? Wait. Dressing room or somewhere? Let's check back in the dressing room. I have no idea. And I won't cut this out, no! And if I don't find him in Uncle Grimly in this part, then we will never find him. Oh, by the way, the whatever it's called is gone. Oh, these ghosts are so, so, so annoying. And I mean really annoying. Yeah, maybe upstairs in the first area. Wasn't there a room with many mirrors and loads of ghosts? Oh, these ghosts are so annoying. I want to turn on the lights just so they are so that just to let them vanish. Ugh. I'm just too. Hey, ghost, a toad is gone. So this is a foyer. Here we don't have any mirrors. But much annoying ghosts. Here? Okay. In the ante room. No, there were no. Ah. God damn it. No ghosts. Oh, wait. There he is. There he is! In the wardrobe room! Oh. And I thought about large mirrors and not such a small mirror! Ah, damn it! The fucking mushroom got us. Oh, this sounds so cute. When Luigi is so small. Come on. I know you want to show us your heart. What do I have to do to let us show you us your heart? Nobody will find me because I'm old, cranky, and by gum, people are afraid of me. Okay, let's see. Ah, damn it! Ah, heaven, my heaven, yes! And now get in here! Ah, I caught Uncle Grimly, yes! At least this. Afterwards, I have to get many, many hearts. Oh, I had to find Uncle Grimly. I thought it was optional. Oh. Man! Luigi! Don't be scared of these fucking ghosts! Really, this is annoying. Every time he stops because he's scared. Ugh, Luigi. I hate you. Mario. And he really sounds scared. Mario. Let's see if I can get a heart out of here. Nope. No heart. Damn it. And here? Oh, a heart. Yoo-hoo. At least something. And, ooh, we still have much time now. No, oh, yeah, 5 minutes, we still have time left. That's great. Now we can get in here. I didn't want to watch the cutscene again, because it's always the same cutscene. Luckily, we can... luckily, we can skip it. Mario. Yeah, it's fine, Luigi. And we got another key. And with that key, we can unlock the door opposite of this room. And somewhere in here, we will find a boo. Somewhere. Ah, there. I'm Boo B. Hatch. I'm nuts. Evan, yes. Come here. Oh, man, he got away. First, I will go upstairs because I need more hearts. I'm afraid if I don't have enough hearts, Luigi will die. And that's something we don't want to happen. We don't want Luigi to die. Because we love Luigi, except when he's scared by almost everything. Then we hate Luigi. Yeah, that way I don't contradict myself, really. Not that much. Okay, something. I contradict myself a bit. But only slightly. Okay, we still don't have enough hearts to be fully recovered. But I think we will get the last heart. Man, when do I get the stupid key for the stupid door? It's kind of annoying to always go outside when I want to. Okay, no go, no heart. When I want to go upstairs, it's kind of annoying. And I don't. I have no idea what I wanted to say. And I didn't look into every room upstairs. That was something I wanted to say. And we're in the basement. And here's much dust. Luckily, we have a vacuum cleaner. That's something. Ah, you see these plates? If you go up the, if you go on one of these plates, gravity will turn around. You remember, like in the room where we got the ice medal. Yes. Oh no, a ghost! Oh yeah, you have him, Luigi. You have him. Catch him, catch him. Oh, not enough. Let's see if I go up here. Just a heart. But aside from that, not much. Nope. Which is kind of annoying because I can't light up this room. And I would love to light up this room. So, first of all, let's look here. We have only locked doors. So, obviously, I have to light up this room somehow. So, let's see if I suck most of it in here. There, oh my god, there's a ghost! He hit in the barrel. Ah, good. Here is a boo. A boo is hidden in here somewhere. Nope. Maybe upstairs? Here? Boo! Come on, I know there's a boo. Ah, here. It is I, Fair Buripedes, or something like that. I didn't really grab his name. Oh, outside. We want to catch Buripedes. Oh, no. Damn it. Okay, I have to open the chest. The other thing that is bleeping is probably just... Oh, there's gold. I can't. Ah, now I have it. It's probably just something I have to totally forgotten. No, it's probably just a boo bomb or something like this. Ah. Upstairs. No, not annoying. Not the slightest bit annoying. Yeah, it's a boo bomb. Then I have to go back upstairs all the way. Luckily, this part is almost over, so let's say we meet up back upstairs. And, yeah, like always, subscribe to our channel, like this video, and check back in next time. So, goodbye.